hard-fought game. Obviously, two desperate teams trying to get points in the standings. I thought our goaltender, Josh Robinson, gave us a chance to win him some big saves at critical times for us. And, you know, I thought their guy had his best period in the third period when we pressed him. So, you know, I didn't like the call in 5-on-3. You know, it's a good hit, maybe the best hit in the game. You know, and when you're fighting for playoffs, you want the kids to decide. But that's a tough call, and ended up being the winning goal.
You guys have a lot of upperclassmen probably have some tough memories from this building. You guys feel like you came in with the right mentality this weekend?
Well, you know, I'm not sure you'd have to ask them, but we've talked about that. We talked about North Dakota being a different team than we were last year, and obviously we're a different team than we were last year, too. So, and we talked about that really right at the start of the year. We can't change what's happened in the past in Michigan Tech, but we have something to say about the future, and that's what we're trying to do.
You guys like the start of your game, getting a quick goal?
Well, I did. You know, we drove the net well on both those goals, good redirects, so it's always good to get the lead on the road and, you know, get off to a good start like we did. So, but obviously, we're going to have to play a lot better.
Is the third period something you guys can build on?
A lot of good things. You know, a lot of good things in the third period. I thought we had the best period. We actually had zone time in their zone and control of the puck. And we had a couple of really good shapes there. So hopefully that'll help our confidence a little bit more and realize there's some things we need to do and can do to be more effective than we were in the first two periods.
All right, thanks, Mel.